wabarakatuh. Online learning is helped to make students continue their studies, but are you sure it will only bring benefits for the students? Hi, my name is Shabir from Al-Azhar 35 Primary School. Today I'm going to talk about online learning. Let's continue. Children cannot study with their buddies now because they can only see their friends through a screen. It is healthier to watch less gadgets so our eyes can see. Do you agree? It will damage our eyes during this pandemic. The number of students who must wear glasses are raised. It is because they watch so many gadgets. The problem is we need gadgets to go to online class. So after you finish online class, take a rest. Remember, the better do not increase your screen time. Even though online class is fun because we can watch so many gadgets, but not so much. We all locked out at our house, wishing that we were up in the room. When we have online class, we wear earphones, solve the questions on our own. We see our friends on our phone, but in reality, we walk to them. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.